odd that, like, it's weird Aunt Carol is gonna be there.
No, okay, well, first off, it's Aunt Carol. And don't worry about it. It's gonna be fine. We're gonna have a good time. It'll be good, okay?
Okay.
Oh, hey! How are you guys doing?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too. Come on in.
All right.
The party's in full swing. Yeah, so most of the people are here. We got some eggnog in the back and some cookies and some champagne somewhere.
What was that?
Oh, that's just Aunt Carol. Yeah, she's a little out of it, you know, but she's cool. She's cool. You told her about Aunt Carol, right?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, she'll probably come down a little bit. I mean, she'll probably just be happy that people are around. She gets real lonely. It's just me and her around here, you know?
Yeah.
You get it. Yeah, just so let loose, enjoy. Yeah?
Serious?
Yeah, you okay?
No, I'm gonna go try the eggnog. See that shit?
Listen, man, I came here to do two things. Drink some eggnog and...
Holly, what's the matter?
The shit is going on around here.
Listen, you need to calm down. You just got here and you're already going crazy. You're eating ornaments? What are you doing? Crazy Aunt Carol will run for her money. There's a bunch of food here. Come on. Hey, you know what? Wash that terrible taste out of your mouth. Nice glass of champagne. There you go. Hey, I gotta go attend to some business upstairs, so I'll be right back.
Oh my god! Champagne! Louis, will you open this for me, please?
Yeah, of course I'll open this. Hey, how the fuck do you open this, actually? Does anybody know?
Oh my god! Champagne?
Did you just see that shit?
What?
What the fuck? Fuck!
Well, hi, Holly.
Is anything wrong? Are we running out of eggnog downstairs?